out, guys. Okay. Okay, guys. So right now, I am in a game. So. Yeah. Okay.
My friend left the portal apparently.
Going.
Did anyone else get away?
Okay, guys. Right now, I'm in a house. And so, gonna watch the door. I think I gotta play. Oh, that's a rant. Talking about right guys. One gun, damn, call him out. Friday the 13th, PS4 game. So anyone out here? Hello? No. I'm there. I know some people are out here probably. I got you. Don't worry. The host keeps freaking leaving. I hate this. What's up, guys?
What's up, zombie?
What's up?
Alright, I don't need that sword. What else do we have in here? Craft. Okay. I'll start with shovel. Is it just me and him?
He's in the middle, yeah. He's in the middle.
What does he have?
Golden chest feet, golden legs, and chain boots.
Where is he?
He's... Far away from you, really far away from you. You're good.
He's hiding. I'm gonna get the access
for the. Go. He's not there. He's going to the middle. He's not the middle.
The moment he knew, he's. Yeah, come find me, bro. I got freaking sword and shovel.
You're gonna die.
I'm not back to full health.
Oh, is he gonna die?
Oh! This is why you have to stay alive with me, bro.
Kick that guy. He's actually getting in the pain.
Dude, he's actually a freaking hacking problem. What's his name?
His name is Elior. The blue guy. Yeah.
Alright, now we only have four people.
I'm shooting the bow.
I'm going down into the devil world. Alright, we got two people joined. Alright, where are you? How'd you get down there? I'm in H word. What's up, bro? I'm a zombie. What? Why the heck do we have lizard skulls here?
I don't know.
Taste
smoke in heaven.
Well, somebody
work. Oh, you got
Harry? Yeah, let's go.
Take off your helmet.
I hurt myself.
Alright, I'm gonna look for some potions. Right, parkour. Oh, dude, you need a helmet.
No.
I don't want it.
Okay. I got a freaking. Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go down. I wish they made like random maps. Not this random, but like, you know, like talking about like a map that, you know, they got a map here.
How did I get in there?
Like, what are you doing here?
Oh, I just went to your now playing and it said join session, so I joined the session.
Okay. Well, anyway, yeah. Come on, guys, ready up.
Yeah, ready up.
I mean,
only three players. I think they're getting on purpose. Not hitting ready.
I guarantee you're the second.
Come on, huh? ready. What? There's a guy on level 100?
Yeah, 101, maximum level.
That's
who? Ninja Gamer. Bro, Ninja Gamer.
Holy crap, he is!
Ninja Gamer.
Whoa!
Ninja Gamer.
I'm so close to getting that level.
Yeah, Ninja Gamer. You're the one, the 111. You don't need guns, respect on the three.
You know what level I'm on?
79. Yeah, I mean that. I'm level
46. Yeah, I'm close to 101. I'm close.
Wow, that's so awesome. Bro, I have...
I'm almost to 101.
Yeah, I'm respecting both of you. Man, guys, we're playing with level 101. Okay, I see. Give him a hand, everyone. Come on, give him a hand. Come on.
You ready for this?
Yeah, you wanna invite me to a party?
I hope I'm Jason.
You wanna invite me to a party right back?
Which I probably won't be. I mean, you know if it's me, because I'm the only one who has part 8. So if it's part 8, it's me.
What in the fuck is happening?
Give me keys. Right, guys, give me keys, right? Give me pocket knife. Hey, you guys in here? Hello?
Ha ha!
Gamer, I need help.
Yeah, what up, zombie boy? Yep, found the battery. Yo, I found the battery.
Stupid! Guys, I know none of you guys ever play Trapdown, guys. You always get stuck here. I play the Trapdown, and I barely move, and I still got stuck in it. How is that possible? So stupid. Am I right?
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
You found my dead body, guys. Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay, guys. I'm about to get hurt going out in that window. I'm pretty sure it went there, but what? That's so dumb.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Level 101. Oh, bad for you. Now you gotta die.
Oh my god. What happened? No, no, no.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Hang on.
Okay. Nope.
I think he's gonna survive. Sorry, I'm being quiet. Thank you. Well, he's dead. He can fight back and actually hit him. Nah, it's over
now. What? You know that
from the Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
You sure got that I told him I didn't have a pocket knife and he grabbed me. Damn, I had one. I had two. And a spray. If I used my spray, I could have survived. If I had other spray, I could have survived.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. The one you trade your spray for that pocket knife.
I was doing a good job at going to house to house and listening to Jason.
Yeah, I got killed from my own trap because I hate pressing on traps. I always get stuck in them.
What, Jason's trap or your trap or something?
My trap. Every time I put it down, I get stuck in it.
Oh.
Is that happening with you?
If I had my spray, I could have survived, but I didn't. And that's why I died, because I didn't have my spray.
You know you probably still died.
And that was, I wish I had a spray.
It's quite. More. Now. Okay. Tits jumping or climbing through broken windows can kill you. I break down windows. That's what I'm using the kit down to see.
I could have survived if I had you know, I'm pretty good at this game.
I mean, I might have wouldn't died if I didn't got stuck in my trap.
I would have escaped if I had an own spray. If I used my spray, and I would have ran to the cops and I would have survived. It's baby.
What in the fuck is happening?
Okay, guys. What did I do? Me and one for my friend, a teacher, so yeah, God machine. They don't really know nothing but kill Jason. And there's Jason's mask. I'll just kill Jason, but I got my plague gone, so don't worry, guys. Okay, we're about to pick up my plague gun. So, I'm gonna go try to find my friend. sorry guys, so we don't got no pocket knife. Spray and basically a map here.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find something. That's free. I'm gonna try to lock that door. Copy that. Make sure I lock that door. Copy that. And make sure I lock that door. Got that.